also is the fact that Carter often misses shots. He did not miss many punches. And that first batter scores his first three of this one. Left hook sends him down reeling backward.
This is Cross also a much faster stroller than other fighters that Alex Green. Now that jab of Cross getting through.
Carter is very sharp with his punches. Not only a lot of them, but very effective.
But both fighters are missing some shots. Like those overhand rights. Either punch land from either fighter, someone has to go down.
Both men were hurt in the first round. Prior early, but Aguayo got much the worst of it. And again, Prior getting off before Aguayo. Aguayo, a professional, and that is a thing that is constant. When you hear anybody talk about Alexis Aguayo, they say he's the consummate professional.
Well, see, Prior always punch himself out, and so he put a lot of energy up. He must keep
watch your head,
Mike. He can't stand straight up. By that hook by Aguayo, just land. Pryor can't afford to stand straight up because Aguayo gets very good leverage. But inside, it should be out of the way.
Aguayo got a right-hand counter punch out, and Pryor is hurt.
Now, see, you'll see Aguayo, because Pryor was dazed from that overhand right.
Pryor talking to Aguayo now.
Up! I'm putting him down. What's up?
Pryor draws a warning for hooking.
He's been rough by Pryor, but see, Pryor's mistake. And what happens is that he burned his stamina as hard as good as it should be. Although he punches very, very hard, things to do.
Well, this fight so far is exactly as all the promotional releases have said. That's a rarity. I've seen it a couple of times, once in your fight with Tommy Hearns, but it is rare that a fight lives up to the press clippings. So far, this one has. Albeit it is rare. Very much pro Aguayo, so when Aguayo scores, you're going to hear it. Kevin Rooney tonight, but it was a good chopping right hand.
Shots of the Willis taking a toll.
End of the round, end of round three. And there is a swelling under the right eye of Alexis Aguero.
There is a swelling under Alexis Aguero's eyes. I don't think I've ever seen Aguero have to fight so hard, so persistently in the first few rounds of the fight.
Give me the pail. Give me the pail.
It's a question of whether he can stand this pace also as the fight goes on. Aaron Pryor might get tired. He probably will take Aguero with him.
Jab, jab. Jab for your right hand.
There's a right hand. It was an arm punch, but it landed flush on Pryor's jaw.
Don't wait on him. Don't wait on him.
What's better for him?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't see any evidence yet, but
We got a double jab. You can beat this motherfucker, you can eat him with a jab.
Right. Left jab that missed and a right that grazed the chin of Arguello. Still coming on. Another left that lands.
Okay.
Obviously,
talk to me, champ. Just talk to me. Put down your left. All right? Double jab with this sucker. Double jab. All right? Because when you shoot one jab, it's kind of punching you. So double the jab. Double jab, right hand. Okay? Okay? Come on.
You the boss.
All right? Yeah. Vaseline, Vaseline. Good. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Be the boss, champ. Work that left jab, get inside. I would tell you, agree with Larry, I don't really think there is any arm weariness on the part of Pryor. Both of them really seem to have their legs under them, too, and that, of course, is the real talent. They both now look really alert.
Swelling does not really look to be very much worse than it was when it happened. Harris is able.
Tú tienes que iniciar rally de 4 o 5 rounds. Tú abres con el jab. Tú abres con el jab. Y termina con 4 o 5 golpes. No esperes por él.